Alright, you guys. Remember the drill. We don't have enough time. Bonnie is looking for you, Forky. Really?
Yeah.
Why is she looking for me? Because Bonnie thinks you're the most amazing swimmer in the world in Orville. What's up with him? I don't know. It's Bonnie. At Connor's house. Wait, you made it! Yeah, I did, Ham. Okay, Forky!
What is this? Come on, Forky. Ah! No! I'm being terrified!
Stop Forky again. Yes, I did.
Good job, Woody.
Thanks. Okay, Woody. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing great, guys.
Oh, look, you got 40. Yeah, I did. What, you alright?
Yeah, I'm okay.
How did you make it? Oh, it's easy, son. And Forky ran away. Okay. Okay. So, what do we think about even in trying, when you go find a way, how you got Forky? What the? Hey, what's the big idea? Take that. Unfortunate. Who is that?
Combat, Carl. Why would you do that?
Playtime is only for me. Now go back to your body. You did that.
That was your combat, Carl.
Did I just hear combat, Carl, Ken?
Yes, I did, and I can't wait to be played with.
Combat, Carl, what are you doing here?
I want to be played with is Bonnie. How about you go be played right over there?
Ah!
There.
Woody, I don't want to get played with anymore.
Well, too bad. You have to.
Yeah, we're Bonnie's toys.
Any toy of Bonnie's is any owner of you. Alright?
Alright, guys.
Alright. Alright, fine. Okay, so let's talk about how Bonnie
has toys to play with. Okay? You know.
Well, where did Forky go?
Hey, come back here, Forky.
The camera fell again. Here. Come back here. Wait. There.
Hey, Woody. Yeah. Do you know that we have to play
with Bonnie? I don't want to be played with Bonnie. How many we played there? Trash!
No, 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 no. Forky, come back here.
No trash for you.
Aw, but I love the trash.
I know trash is tasty for you, but still, you can't have it.
Bonnie's here.
Yay, Forky! Play, 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 play. La 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 la. Ooh, wee.
Somebody poisoned the water hole.
Ooh, Slinky. Slink, 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 slink. Slinky, Slinky, Slinky.
Oh, Mr. Potato Head.
I'm Mr. Repulsible Body Part Clean. Rex. Roar. Yeah. Pack that whole body into my buggy.
Buzz Lightyear. To infinity and beyond.
Bonnie. Time for supper.
Coming, Mom.
Oh, that was good playtime. Yeah, you can admit it. Forky? Where's Forky? No, you don't. I don't think so. I love the trash. I know you love the trash, but you're going to love Bonnie more. Oh, is everyone okay?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, good. Told you to look quiet, Woody. Oh, be quiet, Buzz. Alright. The reason why I actually called the staff meeting is because a new person has arrived. Hey, Bo Peep? Yes, it's me. And I'm here to join.
Whoa, that's amazing!
We have a few more contestants. I wonder if those lollipops.
Oh, Bunny, be quiet.
Ducky and Bunny? Wait a second. Who are these guys, Ducky and Bunny? Have I missed anything yet? Who is that?
Peekaboo.
Oh, Peekaboo. And one more person. Who is this? That's Tinny. That's Tinny. Look at all these people. Oh, I know, right?
Alright, so now let's keep moving on with the staff meeting.
Now the staff meeting is something important you need to learn. If we want to not avoid it, well, Forky has to join. Okay. Lotso! Lotso!
Who's Lotso?
This bear. Yeah, it's me, Lotso. And today, we are, let's kaboom the sky.
You kaboom, go back sitting.
Fine. I hate him. Alright. But still. Okay, let's just keep talking about the staff meeting. Staff meeting. And I brought new contestants. Mm-hmm. Licky the Licky Lizard. Cutie McCutie. It's cute but creepy. And last but not least is
the one and only Scoop.
Two. What would you get a name like that?
I don't know.
But you'll never defeat us.